Our platform is AYAP, African Youth Advocate Platform, which is a platform dedicated for African youth to enhance their expertise and their skills in the field of advocacy and development policies. Among Africans in diaspora, we have different institutions, but there is something missing, which is how we as Africans get together and advocate for specific recommendations that concerns us as Africans. This missing gap that really describes the situation that we are facing in Africa among youth pushed us to really to create this platform. What surprised me most is that the active participation of African Union through the online tools. I was surprised. I was not expecting that I would have more than 5,000 active members within the platform. The challenges, like, mostly was the first, the connection that doesn't work in Africa. When it comes to the other aspect, is which is the understanding of African youth about how really to advocate for their rights. The result, we're still in the phase of awareness, actually. We're still in the phase of awareness, which is, I think, it's very important to work on. Before you start real actions, you need to aware people about their rights and how to be included and the importance of advocacy.